always put the needs of students first and was passionate about improving the life chances and choices of the young people in her care.
He was a nice, thoughtful, caring boy. He was friendly to teachers and students, he was helpful to teachers, and he was trustworthy to teachers.
He was a kind and noble man. He was kind and noble to other people.
He was a kind gentleman with wonderful grades. In addition, he's coming on to have a great job.
She was thoughtful. She always made us work hard in everything.
She was creative, she was caring.
She was trustworthy and loyal, and she was creative to find her work.
He was a kind man who was funny and had a good humour, which inspired others to be more like him.
He is a nice and caring person who loves to be challenged.
He challenge is a good for his students.
She is a wonderful and helpful and kind person who always looks ahead of the future and shows commitment and courtesy all around.
He is a loyal and humorous man which donates charity and he goes on adventures.
His animation went all around the world, giving destitute children hope to live another day.
She was sweet and loyal and was helpful and caring to her friends and was a creative fashion designer and always setting her hopes.
He was a phenomenal cricketer who respected elders and an inspiration to kids.
He was a friendly and thoughtful footballer who helped poor children and had a great sportsmanship.
He was an ambitious person who achieved everything in his life and inspired other people just to become like him.
He was an inspirational teacher who was absolutely committed to making sure that all students at Cantell School left with the skills and determination to succeed.
He was an inspirational cricket player winning matches for his team happily.
He was a good friend and a very good footballer, and also he was very trustworthy.
She was a strong footballer who did the best for her team and they expected her for her skills and leadership.
She was a kind, loving friend who was always with you whenever you needed a helping hand.
She was a kind, trustworthy friend to those around her.
She was true and kind, fair, who always helped everyone in every way and worked hard.
She was a famous and noble badminton player who gave her own money to charities.
He was good in ICT and he tried to add maths, therefore maths was his second favourite subject.
He was a kind, generous man who fought for people and showed respect.
She was a kind and trustworthy friend who always put others before herself and followed in her dreams.
He was an outstanding leader.
She was a loyal, hard-working doctor who was committed to her job and loved a challenge. She never gave up no matter how hard things got.
She was a creative, committed person who showed everyone courtesy and challenged herself to succeed in life.
She was a hard-working lady who was determined to reach her goal and never give up.
She tried her best to succeed in everything she did.
She would always try to challenge herself and show courtesy.
She was someone who challenged herself to give more than she could give back to others.
She was an inspirational school leader who made a real difference to the students in her care and made sure that everyone achieved their potential.
She is a committed and dedicated vet who knew her brave patients would conquer any hardships they faced throughout their lives.
She was a loving, committed girl with a great singing career but also showed courtesy to others.
She was an inspirational and a remarkable doctor that helped save people's lives and gave money to the helpless charities that needed it.
She was an inspirational girl who was determined to work hard for her ambitions and become a famous netball player, inspired by famous athletes, also showing commitment to challenge herself to her cousin.
She was an inspirational doctor who showed commitment to her job and determined to do something to it.
He was an incredible and creative programmer who helped the world by charities.
He was an intelligent and sophisticated businessman that was hardworking and tried his hardest to help children as well as adults that are in need of support. He challenged himself very, very to his limits and until the end.
He was a remarkable, determined doctor who never gave up until his encouraged and committed fellow training doctors had the qualities they needed to pass their exams.
He is a great, sophisticated footballer, always tries his best by challenging himself and always tries to encourage other teammates.
He is an amazing boxer who's committed to winning the fight. He's challenging himself to beat the pros.
He was a creative teacher who is committed to helping the students be the best they could be.
He was a talented artist who inspired children to be creative and himself.
He's an intelligent football manager who was very committed to his work and never gave up.
He was an outstanding football coach who inspired kids with his remarkable effort and determination to keep going.
He was a hard-working boxer who trained hard and put effort into everything he did with his work.
She was a really good English teacher who made me achieve my potential and enjoy English.
He was an inspirational zookeeper who showed great respect for most endangered animals.
He was a talented sports coach who never gave up and tried his best for every footballer to succeed.
He was an outstanding football coach who was committed to helping footballers reach their full potential.
He was a graphic designer who was committed to doing his best. He challenged himself to improve, not to beat others, but to be himself.
He was a great football player who put hours and hours of commitment into his job, and he was a player who stepped up after every attempt he failed. He was a man who didn't care if he was professional or not, he just wanted to play football.
He was an intelligent and hard-working businessman who put all his effort into everything he did.
He was committed to his job and really challenged himself to keep his foot to the ball. He showed great courtesy to his teammates and was a real inspiration to children.
A kind, clever accountant who put in a lot of commitment and courtesy in his job, and the person who gave everything people needed to have a secure life, also the person who raised money for charity.
He was an inspirational and remarkable teacher who was always having challenge and showed commitment. He never ever gave up on raising money for charity and didn't give up school.
He put lots of effort into he did, and fundraising he raised more than £800. He raised more than £800 and by a special gift for school.
He will be remembered as a kind and unforgettable guy who likes to challenge himself.
He will be remembered for being noble and grateful for his work in the country as an artist.
He was helpful and loyal, and he was trying his best to help others in need.
He will be remembered as a noble, friendly, kind and helpful person.
He will be remembered by a singer because he is a good singer and he likes to sing before he goes to bed, but he don't like singing in front of people because he gets shy.
A fantastic teacher who always made time to listen and talk to her students. She showed commitment by always working hard and striving to be her best, and she showed challenge by ensuring that all her students made the best progress that they were capable of.
She was a nice, generous man. He was a good sportsmanship.
He will be remembered by his heart, work and nothing can stop him.
He will be remembered for being kind, courteous and noble to other teachers and students.
He will be kind and gentleman.
He will be remembered as helpful and kind.
He is an amazing footballer who shows commitment by turning up to training. He is a great inspiration. He shows challenge by doing his very best and also. However, he also shows courtesy of being fair and not diving. He has time for his family and wants everyone to do their very best.
He is an amazing cricketer who enjoys playing many variations of sport, such as football and tennis. He is also an exceptional cooperator when his team are fielding. One of his best Cantell Class is challenge because he never backs away even if he is losing. He is a challenging, hard-working student, very talented and courteous. He shows that by respecting his opponents, his team and his manager. He's always cooperative by passing to other men and is the most creative because he figures out new, unique skills.
He is an engineer that loves to challenge himself and create new things. He also loves to cooperate with his amazing creative partner and together make their own company. He will also become a part-time masseur.
He is an independent game developer, company owner, and story writer. Hopefully he will sound like artist, produce excellent games.
He is determined to try and meet his goal. His goal is to become a soldier. He uses the Cantell skills to try and help his way through the training and cooperate with his colleagues. He will also take up opportunities to travel. He will be a proud family man and do all he can to support.
He is a challenging, hard-working scientist, hoping to reach the top of his game and to work at the oil company, Shell. Hoping to create and come up with new revolutionising creations and to cooperate with a diverse group of scientists to change the world.
He is an amazing talented footballer who always tries to work hard. He shows cooperation by making new friends and talking to people. He challenges himself by pushing himself to the limit. He shows commitment by sticking to his goals and never giving up. He strives to be the best footballer.
He is a great footballer who always turns up at training, and he shares creativity with his own celebrations. And he is a kind and polite young man who always has time for family.
He's a fantastic Apple Systems Inc. worker. He shows creativity by inventing new ideas and courtesy by respecting other people's ideas.
She was a conscientious teacher who helped many children to reach their potential. She challenged many students to learn how to read and feel confident to achieve what they wanted to do.
He is a great football player who is ambitious to achieve his goal and is proud of what he can do. He is courteous because he thanks his teammates for playing the way they did, and he is kind and generous. He shows creativity by using skills and techniques that no one ever has.
He is a fantastic doctor who always challenges himself by doing such a high-class level of work. He shows his commitment by turning up on work on time every day. He shows his courtesy by being kind and respectful towards his colleagues.
He is a great footballer and always has time for family. He is determined to try new skills. He also has a kind personality to all people. He has respect to all members of staff, from the janitor to the manager.
She is a generous member of the community. Furthermore, she is a kind member of the society. She shows commitment by never giving up and shows courtesy by respecting.
She is an amazing artist and photographer who always has time for family. She shows commitment by sticking to her goals and never giving up. She also shows creativity by trying different methods of doing things, such as various techniques and different lighting for photography.
She is courteous to her colleagues by respecting everyone. In addition, she is always committed to her task. This makes her motivated in her work.
He is a high-quality football player playing for Liverpool. He is a hard worker when it comes to football. He will show courtesy and commitment to his colleagues and be committed to be the best he can be. He also encourages others.
He is an amazing footballer who always commits to training and pushes himself to the limit. He is very good at cooperating with his teammates and he has creative skills.
She is an amazing person. She cares for nature, but her family comes first. She is willing to take care of nature. She is also great at art and can always picture the image in her head. She is an amazing nature photographer who loves to travel the world. She is a creative and intelligent girl who is always committed to her work.
He is an amazing game shopkeeper and game designer, always working hard to commit to the task. He challenges himself by using different softwares and trying to do his best at all the tasks.
He shows commitment by listening to all his work colleagues.
She puts in a lot of cooperation with both her jobs by communicating with her patients. She enjoys taking care of wildlife around the world.
She's an ambitious and committed doctor who shows courtesy towards his work. In addition, he cooperates with his colleagues and his patients. Even though he's always busy, he always has spare time with his family.
She's a hard-working neurologist and is now working her way to be the best she can be. She challenges herself to be more complicated problems. She's a good friend to others and tries to make other people happy.
She is a helpful, hard-working girl. She is an amazing photographer who takes unbelievable pictures. She shows creativity by taking pictures in different ways and has challenged herself to climb to the highest point of Mount Kilimanjaro.
My legacy statement is I would like to be remembered as a person who ensured that all of your lessons were inspiring and challenging and motivating and provided you with lots of life-changing opportunities.
She's a hard-working marine biologist who loves a new challenge. She will work well and cooperates. She is courteous and works hard. She makes sure every sea creature gets the help and environment they need. She is pushing her way to the top.
She's a kind and hard-working nurse who always has the time to help the people around her. She is very enthusiastic about her job and always does her best. She has courtesy by reassuring the people that are in difficult circumstances. She has commitment by taking the time to help the people around her.
He will be a great and successful engineer and be an amazing part-time drummer. It's obvious he has a passion for music. He will cooperate with his colleagues well and be courteous to others. He sets challenging goals and will commit himself to using his creative skills.
He will be at work wrestling and showing good sportsmanship while trying his best, and they'll remember him because he'll be on TV. When he's in a team match, he'll help the others with what to do. He'll challenge himself and push his risks to the next level and make different moves.
He's remembered by his hard work and always being kind and never give up. He put all his hard work to achieve his levels. He's always funny and generous, and all the people in his work. He's noble and a good footballer.
He was funny, kind, and he was honest.
He was loyal and brave. He was kind and honest. He never gave up, and he put his whole hard work and carried on and achieved his level.
He was a cheerful and happy surgeon, a doctor that made his patients feel at ease in his partnership. He was a man with noble and fair characteristics.
She is a great doctor. She helps a lot of people and makes them laugh. She is so lovely and caring and is committed to help whoever she can.
He is an amazing man who has worked hard to achieve his pet shop dream through commitment and hard work.
He was always helpful and cooperated and has successfully succeeded in university and is now at the advisor of companies.
She was the greatest biologist in the class.
She was a fantastic and awesome friend who was a big help to me. She had respect for teachers and friends.
He was a fantastic student at Cantell and has a brilliant job and shown his ability. He's also a family man that everyone wants to talk to.
He was a cheeky chap and was very intelligent.
He's a great, outstanding sportsman and a great young man. He always shows courtesy and always cooperates with people in hard times. He always challenges himself and never gives up.
She's a dedicated and enthusiastic teacher who believed that every child could achieve their best no matter what. She challenged all she met to aim high and believed that courtesy really was the golden rule.
He is a really hard-working, respectful young man and a great footballer. He is very confident and always shows the fine Cantell seats.
He is a brilliant person and used his time at Cantell to succeed in university to become a NASCAR mechanic.
He was an excellent student at Cantell and now is a chemist in Canada, saving lives every day and curing diseases.
She was a lovely girl. She
also never complain about silly things and very patient. She was kind and happy, she always respected people, and she was a great student. She never gave up. She was a great and awesome friend.
She is a fantastic student, but she came in a situation where she can struggle a bit to help her. Her ambition is to become a lawyer in the future.
She was a great skater and she got young children into the skating sport.
He is a polite and helpful dentist. He has always got time to talk to other patients.
He is a hard worker who likes helping others. He tries his best all the time. Also, he uses the Cantell Class in all he does to ensure he is the best he can be.
He was a lovely friend, helpful, and always showing a 5-star.
I see myself in 2029 as a commander in the army.
He was a world famous physicist, and he was a funny guy, and he worked hard at his school.
He was a world famous scientist that has invented the resistance. He challenges himself all the time and succeeds people hard work.
He was a fantastic person and he was kind to all his classmates. Also, he will be remembered at Cantell for all his wonderful ideas.
He was a funny boy who was quite clever and always tried to do his best and could always make friends.
She had a lovely style and was a great instructor for kids to learn to love.
He will be remembered as a fun, bright child who is capable of to challenge himself when a subject was difficult. I will be remembered by Cantell and his friends by his amazing school humour.
Alma is a kind person. She is first to talk to you because it's good to be with you and enjoy the party.
Ben is a hard working on a train, give 100%.
He was an amazing hardest matter. He was 100% and I think he does it in the hardest situations.
Sophie is a quiet person. She shows the best of herself. She works hard in her shop and she has 5 bedroom houses and shows courtesy to everyone. Sinead is a kind wonderful person because she wants to be a sweetie class in the set. Her teachers and her friends are known for her by her friendship and kindness. Also, she can help everyone.
Kate is a kind person who travels far on a bike to take photos of weddings and the outside world.
Brett is a fantastic footballer. He showed cooperation by passing the ball to his teammates.
Adrian plays for team and play football.
Jack is a hard-working builder. He lives in a big house and shows courtesy to everybody.
Reese is a nice boy with a huge personality to give to the world. He is a huge, amazing boy brother who would love to drive lorries in the stations.
He was a fantastic student. He went to secondary school and college. He worked really hard. He never gave up. Once he got to university, he spent 5 years and eventually became a doctor and cured cancer. Once he got all his money, he gave most of it to charity.
She's an excellent art teacher. She always makes her students challenge herself and be creative they can be. She is committed to her job and very courteous to our students.
He was awesome. He always challenged us to be all that we could be, both in ICT and all around the school. He showed courtesy to both the staff and to the students.
He's the best game designer that I believe. He showed courtesy and commitment by working hard, and never giving up on anything. He will keep going and reach his goal.
He will be remembered as a kind, intelligent boy. When he's older, he will be living in a hot country creating games. He will show creativity in his life by making games.
He was an amazing student who always tried his best at the school. He showed cooperation by helping everyone who needed help and challenged by trying new things. He became an excellent doctor and he continues challenging himself.
She's a fantastic player. She helped many animals. She transfers us from the world and stuff.
She was a wonderful student. She went to Paris and opened her clothes shop. She showed creativity in her clothes and designs and challenged because she challenged herself every day.
He will be remembered by his hard work and courtesy. He is going to be a good game designer and he is good at scoring his dream goal.
He will be remembered as a best student ever. He should be a game designer in England. He would like to make loads of fun games for other people.
He was a great student, easily distracted, but always tried her best. She does a very good job as a fashion designer in Paris and has her own label, Christy R.M. She shows courtesy and cooperation by giving money to group people and charities.
She will be a vet and remembered for years, and she will have all the Cantell 5 C's in her life.
She is a hard-working writer and photographer. She will travel all around the world just to take pictures of exotic animals. She will also try to make her pictures as creative as they do.
She's very caring and happy with the news. She shows courtesy to organization and cooperation with all her friends. She will be like me.
Can you see that sometimes, sir? And he will be a professional footballer. And he will also be showing cooperation by working as a team. The teacher and his friends will also remember him by a cheeky anecdote student. He would stay at Southampton and be a professional musician. And he would be polite and show commitment to everybody. The teachers will remember him as a clever and respectful boy.
He is a very good student who always did his best in his work. He shows courtesy in his school day without his school day. He goes on to be a mechanic to this day.
He wanted to play football as a professional football in goal. He started to play when he was 6. And how can he improve going goal when he's 12?
She was a kind and caring teacher that showed creativity by planning active and engaging lessons to keep her students interested. She showed cooperation with her colleagues because she was always prepared to help out with anything that was going on.
He was a clever student who asked teachers how he could improve and always used to be courteous to other pupils. He was a mechanical engineer who designed cars and showed creativity every single day.
He is a fantastic footballer. He's a team winner. He makes his team win. And he's a champ.
She is a really good teacher because she helps everyone and she should be a doctor because she's there every day.
He is a policeman, the best one he can meet. He shows courtesy by being kind to others and cooperation by working on a team.
He will be an engineer. He will live in Southampton. He will remember him for being good.
He is always able to fix the electronics that belongs to his family. And one day he said to himself, I will be an electrician and earn lots of money.
In 2029, she will be a doctor, courteous and other people that needs help. In the future, she will always remember the Cantell's by remembering Cantell.